नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर टू इज 96 डिवाइडेड बाय बिग ब्रैकेट ओपन 3 फ्लावर ब्रैकेट ओपन आर दिस इज कर्ली ब्रैकेट और फ्लावर ब्रैकेट 6 माइनस कॉमन ब्रैकेट ओपन 20 माइनस 18 कॉमन ब्रैकेट क्लोज कर्ली ब्रैकेट क्लोज बिग ब्रैकेट क्लोज. नाउ विच ब्रैकेट वी नीड टू रिमूव हियर. हियर वी डोंट हैव बार ब्रैकेट. So after bar bracket we have to remove common bracket, that is our small bracket. So here we have a small bracket, right? So what is there in the operation in the common bracket? Subtraction. So we have to do subtraction. So remaining as it is we can write. So 96 as it is minus this, sorry, divided by big bracket as it is 3 curly bracket 6 minus. So 20 minus is 18 is 2, right? Yes, now flower bracket or curly bracket close, big bracket close. So after removing common bracket, we have to remove curly bracket. So curly bracket we have, operation is subtraction. Let us do this. So remaining as it is, we can write. So 96 divided by as it is, big bracket 3. So 6 minus 2 is, 6 minus 2 is 4, right? So let us write 4. So here we don't have any bracket, means it means into. Okay. So big bracket close. So 96 divided by. So 3 fourths the 12, right? Now we got 96 divided by 12. Now let us divide 96 divided by 12. So 12 aids 96, right? Yes. So we got answer. 8. So 96 divided by 12 is 8. Got it, children? Next question number 3. 120 plus big bracket open 14 into flower bracket open 20 minus small bracket open 20 divided by 4 common bracket close curly bracket close and big bracket close. So first we have to remove the common bracket, so our small bracket. So what is the operation in the common bracket? That is division, right? So let us divide and remaining as it is we can write. So 120 plus big bracket open 14 as it is into as it is. Now flower bracket open 20 minus, what is 20 divided by 24? So 20 divided by 4, 4, 5 is 20. So we got answer 5, right? Now let us write 5 here. Now curly bracket close, big bracket close. Next, after removing common bracket, we have to remove curly bracket, right? So what is the operation in the curly bracket? That is subtraction. Let us do subtraction 20 minus 5. So remaining as it is, we can write. So 20 plus 14 as it is into 20 minus 5 is 15. So next, big bracket close. Now after removing curly bracket, we have to remove big bracket, right? Now let us write remaining as it is plus. So 14 into 15, let us multiply. 14 into 15. So 15 4 the 60, right? So carry 6. 51 the 50. 15 1 the 15. 15 plus 6 is 21, right? So we got 20, 210. Now we have addition. Let us add 120 plus 210. So 0, 2 plus 1 is 3, 1 plus 2 is 3. So we got 330 as a answer. And next question number 4 is 888 into big bracket open 72 divided by curly bracket open 65 plus small bracket open 14 divided by 2 common bracket close curly bracket close big bracket close. So first we have to remove common bracket, right? So we should do the given operation in the common bracket. So what is given here? Division symbol, right? So let us divide 14 by 2. So 2 sevens are 14, right? So we got answer 7. So now remaining as it is we can write. So 888 into big bracket open 72 as it is, division symbol as it is, curly bracket as it is, 65 as it is, plus of. So what we got here? 14 divided by 2 is 7. Next, curly bracket close, big bracket close. Now, after removing common bracket, we have to remove curly bracket, right? Now, what is operation in the curly bracket? Addition. Let us add this. So, 65 plus 7, right? So, 5 plus 7 is 12, carry 1. 1 plus 6 is 7. So, 72 we got. Remaining as it is, we can write. So, 888 into big bracket open 72 divided by. So, 65 plus 7 is 72. Now, big bracket close. Next. So, after removing, we have to remove big bracket. So, big bracket here, we have division operation. Let us do divide. So, 888 as it is into 72 divided by 72 is 72 ones are 72, right? So, what we got answer? 1. So, 888 into 1 is 888. Got it, children? Okay. So, in next session, in live session, we are going to discuss question number 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, children? Thank you.